Thank you. So, Thank you. Take a bit twice longer as it needs to be. Okay? So I know you find your security on the supporting legs because perfectly understand it. So dancers on the side, could you please go to the corner and you need to move to the two step there. Just then say your life, okay? So exactly what gets you will change. And this is what I mentioned. When you've done your attitude and allonge, make sure you're making turn on your back leg so you can release. If you're still standing on the front leg and still standing on the front leg, then it's take your time. Right? Just to be absolutely aware of your time. And if it's take you a little bit longer to respond, which is understandable and okay, continue just turn and at least finish on the middle. Thank you, Miss Ala. Pick up five, Sometimes you look in your ears. Did you hear it from the beginning to the end? Yeah, and this is why it's hard, because we all have our own rhythm. Yes? My three counts may be much longer than somebody's three counts. This is why you need to listen to me. Show your dancing skills, okay? 5, 6, 7, and 8. You will do arabesque, balance, and the pause. Arabesque, balance, and the pause. You do a little balance up and down, and the up, and the down. Develop a front, hips releve. We walk up on the middle of the stage, and you can also on the middle of the stage. You do tombe, body bullet, pirouette, right side. Have a fun with that. And the two, pirouette, finish fifth position. We're doing another little balance waltz. One, and the two. Step three, and the four, and chenet. Ladies, you finish in a lovely allongé position. Gentlemen, you will finish on a lovely pose. Okay? So this is a nice waltz, a very beautiful feeling. Yes? Don't think about this exercise like it's your pure exercise. You just get into it.
Thank you.
position and not rush with the balance. Yeah? Da. Yeah? So instead of little walls, I need to see another balance to the pose. Fifth style. So you have a little bit more time to prepare yourself for final chenet. Got it. One line at a time, please. Would you all understand if I ask if you have four counts with me so we can continue to dance? Do the same line. Do the same line of the leg. Could you bring this same vibe? So now I would like you to stay on the left. So go to the same leg. Go to the same leg. Go forward. So you all have plenty of space. And then cycle really wants to be just you on the stage. So arabesque, balance from side to the side, pose into the feet. Arabesque, balance from side to the side, and the feet. Now we go into the spy, to the grass. Absolutely quick but man, feet. And walk with a very good working feet. And don't lose your upper body. Don't bend but grab your head. Tombe padure established. Take the time to get position in as a quick balance. Dance your retreat, dance your feet. And then you do your shine, 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 shine. And you finish in open arabesque gentleman uniform. Okay? So if you have patience, you better ask, but don't feel like you're frightened into making mistakes. You better to ask questions. Because sometimes when we sink in and we dance, we're losing our feelings. Sometimes we feel so frightened to make mistakes, we start to be very careful. Be here not to be careful, not to reiterate anything. Be here to explore the dancing, okay? So be very generous and be happy. Thank you. And
thank you.
center. So camera is not center, camera is moving, so don't worry. So you all dancing so beautifully, but waltz was really like da-da-da-da-da-da-da. So still keep the rhythm of the waltz. Da-da-da-da-dum, bum, da-da-da-da-dum. Little bit more waltz, a little bit more freedom, otherwise it doesn't sound like a balance of waltz. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you.
Beautiful water for men and ladies, of course. And I know I started to go, yes, so they can come.